from the beginning, from the top. This is a what?
This is part of the new green pathway, as yeah. they call it in Copenhagen, where they converted a lot of old railway lines, rail to trail, dude, yeah. as they say in the States.
Yeah.
So this is one of the counters. This is a nobody really uses this rail to trail. There's only like about 3,000 a day, which is a lot probably for other countries, but it doesn't go anywhere people need to go. So, yeah. But it's there, and the counter's there, and you know, it shows you.
Well, 2,667 is more than our rail trail would receive in a year, I think.
Yeah, well, you've seen the counters down in the city. Yeah, they're like, you know, 3 million or something, right?
Yeah.
But we're going to just ride along a section of it here, and then we'll go down to the cafe and get a beer and some food. But that's all I have to say about that.
Well, that'd be lovely. And, well, while I've got you, Michael Colville Anderson of Cycle Chic fame. Well, I've got you. Sorry, you said you've been to Newcastle in Australia.
I have.
You went through there. Do you mean you stopped or?
I spent a week there one day.
Oh, really? That's in Newcastle? Oh, sorry, you beat me there.
No, it was 1989 to 1990. I bought a car in King's Cross in Sydney and drove all around Australia in the car.
Yeah.
Beach bum, surf, dude. So I went through Newcastle, and I can absolutely not comment on whatsoever. I cannot remember.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
That's good. Well, right now I'd be hard up for a comment as well.
Yeah.
my entire memory of it has been eclipsed by Copenhagen in the sense that Plato said that our memory of the real world would be eclipsed when we're born.
Watch for now, there's no cars here.
Oh, yes, a rail trail. I can smell a rail trail coming on.
This is quite a cool little stretch.
Oh, isn't it?
Up here they have green diode lights to separate the, you know, the bi-directional lane. So at night time, you can see them up there.
Oh, like, yeah.
Yeah, they're wicked at night. And also lets you know that this part is where pedestrians are crossing.
Oh, sure.
So... the yeah. white lines disappear, and then there's the green diodes.
Yeah. And has this trail attracted funky architecture?
Whether you think that's funky or not, I don't know.
Yeah, it is by our standards.
That's the Copenhagen Business School.
College campus. Cool, right.
And we're coming to some other new buildings. So, yeah, they're kind of like very... the architecture's a bit downplayed, but, you know, it's nice.
Yeah.
And they left it wide open here. This used to be the main railway into the city of Frederiksberg.
Yep.
And now there's a metro running underneath here. And there's two business schools right here. So loads of students. Really quite a nice neighborhood. Oh, can I show you something here? If you stop. Stop and hop over here.
Whoa.
So...
this is... yep.
What I like about city planners in Copenhagen and Frederiksberg is they actually follow desire lines.
Yeah.
When this area was laid out, you can see there's two pathways. There's this one running up here, and there's another one crisscrossing up there. You're technically supposed to go around and use this rail-to-trail bike lane, but nobody does. People are running down here and cutting across to get to the bike lane. That's the A to B-ism for the people in this neighborhood. I did it myself. So what did they do after a year? They realized that the grass is all rutted and, you know, there's just dirt. They put in a pathway.
Yeah.
It's not a comfortable pathway. You bump along it because they're trying to discourage you from riding, but they respect the fact that you are riding.
Yep, yep.
And that you will do it no matter what. So that's like, that's really city planners listening to Homo sapiens' desire line in the neighborhood.
Yeah. So people were cycling over across on the thing. Beautiful.
Yeah, the one cutting down here. That was just that was just grass.
Yeah.
And one person did it, and everybody did it. In the winter, it was like either cut through the snow. You know what I mean? Like, and the city just went fuck it. You know, the grass looks horrible. Let's just do it. So.
Yeah. No desire lines.
Yeah.
Cool.
So.
And there's the obelisk.
Yeah.